Sugar Shane.
In 2000, he defeated Oscar De La Hoya for the WBC welterweight title. During his prime, he was widely considered the top pound-for-pound fighter, electrifying fight fans with a dazzling combination of speed and power in the modern category. 2020 Hall of Fame inductee, Sugar Shane.
Yeah, I think it just hit me like maybe 20 minutes ago sitting down. Man, I've been inducted into the Hall of Fame. Your family is very important, and we all know this, but in my case, it really very important. My father was the first to recognize that there was a champion on the way, and watered that plant to make sure that, you know, that it would happen, and that I made it to the gym, and, you know, that I had all the things I needed to be the best. And I really have if you know me, you know my father is right there. He's always, you know, training me and making sure that, you know, he was the showtime. And I think that, you know, for the love of my family, I fought so hard. It was like when I went to the ring, it was almost like, you know, I'm put them on my back. I'm fighting for them. So that it wasn't just me in there. And that's why I said that family's very important. But me, it was them too. They was right there with me fighting. And man, this ring right here and all this really means so much to me. You know, I just want to thank Ed Brophy and the team, and also my family was my inspiration, but also my boxing family. You know what I'm saying? I see Roy let me found alive, he's on the cars, Roy down there, James, Tony, I mean all these great fighters, Floyd Mayweather. Andre Ward coming up. I mean, all these fighters. Leila Lee. These were inspirations. When I watched them fight, I knew that I had to step up my game. I had to be better. I tried to be better. Or be just as good, because, I mean, my man Floyd, if he didn't know, I can't beat that. And look, I mean, the list goes on and on, but I just want to say thank you, guys. And I want to give my father the props, because he really, really deserves it. He really stood by me, and he really was a man behind me. Thank you, guys. And I'm so happy that I'm inducted. Thank you for inducting me and making me one of the Hall of Fame that I want to be all my life since I was 8 years old. Thank you.